away from me. Or I have to activate the finger. The finger's gonna pull out the spring. Yeah, we're gonna pull out the spring. Watching my premiere, this just popped up. Just happened to see it in my rear view. Zero eastbound Z train on the Kansas sub, Bonner Springs, Cedar Street. The Z has that priority, so it's a reason why this manifest is waiting. Getting it with the drone, but like I said, gotta charge the batteries all well. Familiar. that looks familiar. One more Boy Scout unit. This was a 4x2x0 eastbound Megastack Sheffield flyover headed eastbound. Kansas City, Missouri, Independence Avenue. Fresh paint? 1x1x0 eastbound stack train, mega stack. The Kansas Sub, Evansville, Kansas, and private cross. is a 3x1 eastbound loaded coal on the Kansas sub, Edwardsville, Kansas. Another private crossing. LOL.
Private crossing.
This was a 2x2, northbound coal empty on the Fort Scott sub, the next to Kansas, Santa Fe Drive.
Get away from me! Frag Dev to make the fingers. Fingers are gonna pull out the spray.
Oh, really? We'll be right back. DeSoto, Kansas. By zero eastbound Z train from the Topeka sub, DeSoto, Kansas.
J.B. Hunt special.
This was a 4x0 eastbound Q train on the Emporia sub, Olathe, Kansas, going through the S-curves. Number 4. was a 2x0 northbound cold empty on the Fort Scott sub, the next to Kansas, Santa Fe Drive. With a duo of aces on the point with Montana Rail Link, second down. Southbound loaded coal on the Fort Scott sub, Lenexa, Kansas, Santa Fe Drive with MRL 4305 on the rear. What a surprise. This was a 2x1 southbound grain train on the Fort Scott sub, Lenexa, Kansas, Santa Fe Drive. Morris.